Hello, everybody. This is Scarlett Coleman. I'm over in Ohio Paranormal. That one video I did mention about contacting someone's brother who was murdered in 1997 in Battle Nation Park in Mount Vernon, Ohio. That's who I'm going to be contacting with. David Walker's brother. So let's go ahead and get started.
Reading. Listen.
Do you have a message for your brother, David Walker? How are you doing right now? Do you remember how many times I went to the Foundation Park contacting you? Do you still remember when we lived on North Street? You guys played in the dirt pile, the trash areas and all that stuff. Yeah.
Hey, hero. Make it.
Are you watching over your brother right now?
Wait.
Do you know what he's doing right now? What about David's mom? Can she come through?
I know.
Or a member from his family? His dad?
Son?
How's that, son? Bobby, do you remember when, where you got back from? The Marine, you got it.
We're close.
Do you remember how long you were in the Marine? Bobby, I know this was a long time ago about your death. Do you know, can you tell us the story? Were you actually drunk? I still remember what he told me when you and him had a fight. Is he still having the... Is he taking so hard on himself? Getting ready to go on to part two now. Alrighty, part two it is.